was a beauty from South Alabama. Her daddy had a heart like a 9-pound hammer. Even did a little time in the slammer. So what was I thinking? She snuck out one night, met me by the front gate. Her daddy came out while he was waving a 12-gauge. Tore out the drive, he peppered my tailgate. What was I thinking? Well, I knew there'd be hell to pay, but it crossed my mind a little too late. I was thinking about a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle with me. Thinking about a long kiss, man, I gotta get going with it, not bodily. Well, I knew what I was thinking. But what was I thinking? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? By the county line, the cops are nipping on my heels. I pulled off the road, put it in a four-wheeler, turned out the lights, went through a cornfield. What was I thinking? Well, on the other side, where she was hollering faster, I took a dirt road with the radio blasting, hit a honky-tonk for a little romance. What was I thinking? Well, I knew there'd be hell to pay, but it crossed my mind a little too late. I was thinking about a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle with me. Thinking about a long kiss, man, I gotta get going with it, not mildly. Oh, I knew what I was thinking. But what was I thinking? What was I thinking? Well, what was I thinking? What was I thinking? Well, a mountain man with a bunch of killer tattoo trying to cut in. I knocked out his front tooth. I ran outside, hood sliding like boat dude. What was I thinking? Well, I finally got a home about 2:30. And daddy's in a long chair sitting in the driveway. I put it in a park and he's starting over my way. What was I thinking? Oh, what was I thinking? Well, what was I thinking? Then she gave me the come and get me grip, and like a bullet we were gone again. Oh, I was thinking about a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle with me. Thinking about a long kiss, man, I gotta get going with it, not bodily. Oh, I knew what I was thinking. But what was I thinking? What was I thinking? Oh, what was I thinking? What was I thinking? Oh, I knew what I was feeling. But what was I thinking?
Hi guys, great song there called What Was I Thinking by Dirk Bentley. Great little redneck hillbilly song. Quite easy to play. Lots of words. You've got to learn those words. But it starts here in E. And the strum pattern is down, down, up, up, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, up. So we're starting in E major. Then we're going to a C. Then we're going to a D. Bit, we're playing A twice, but we're playing A on the 5th fret, but of course you have a capo on, so you're on the 6th fret. This is an E major shaped bar chord, just like you'd play F down here, okay, and you come up here to the 6th fret, and you've got A major, but you've also, of course, got your open A major here. So you're going, okay, two A's. So this is a down, up, down, up, up, down, down. Down, up, down, up, up, down, down. So let's go from the beginning again. This is still the intro. D, C. D. You're both A's. Then you start that round again with the E. Sixth fret. It's only the sixth fret because I've got a capo on one. I'm using a capo on one because that's exactly how Dierks Bentley plays it. So you could play this along with him if you watch his version on YouTube. Right, so that's the intro, but it is also the verse. The first verse starts, Becky was a beauty from South Alabama. See, her daddy had a heart like a 9-pound hammer. D, even did a little time in the slammer. So what was I thinking? And that's going back to an open A. She snuck out one night, met me by the front gate. Her daddy came out, waving a 12-gauge. D, shot out the drive, he peppered my tailgate. What was I thinking? Again. Now from here you go to the pre-chorus, which is just simply a B chord, a bar chord for B, however you wish to play that. Some of you play it like this, but I tend to play it like this. I knew there'd be hell to pay, but it crossed my mind a little too late. I was... Now, the chorus is a bit of a nightmare, so I'll call these chords out. Thinking about a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle with me. I was thinking about a long kiss, man, I gotta get going where the night might lead. Okay, a lot of changing there. So I'll call those calls out now. D, D, A, G. E, D, A. Repeat. E, D, A, G. The end of the chorus, and then you go back to D. Oh, I knew what I was thinking. Back to A on the 6th fret. But what was I thinking? And you're back to your E. It's tricky. So, from the beginning, I'll do the intro, a verse, and then into that chorus. The intro, C, D, A on the 6th fret. Daddy was a, sorry, Becky was a beauty from South Alabama. C, had a heart like a 9-pound hammer. D, even did a little time in the slammer. What was I thinking? That's A, and repeat that. Snuck out one night. The county line, the
cops are nipping on my heels. I tore up the road, I put it in a four-wheeler, turned out the lights, tore through a cornfield. What was I thinking?
Okay, that's how that goes, and the second verse is the same as the first, only obviously different words. Right, I think that's about it, except for
the bridge,
which starts in F sharp minor, goes to A and E. F sharp minor, C, D, and back to E. Now you'll set yourself up for the next verse. Right at the end of the last verse, the fourth verse, which is got a home at 2:30. Her daddy's in the lawn chair sitting in the driveway, and he started over my way. What was I thinking? Now here goes to a G. What was I thinking? C. What was I thinking? Then you go to a B7. It's the only time you use a B7. Well, she gave me that come and get me grin, and like a bullet we were gone again. And then you start the chorus again. I was thinking that a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle with me. So, that's the four bits to the song. You've got the intro, the verse, the pre-chorus, the chorus, and that last bit on the after the fourth verse. It's a great song, actually, but a bit tricky because there's an awful lot of words. So I hope this has helped you to learn to play it. If you've got any problems, just message me or leave me a comment, and I'll get back to you on it. I really will. I always do. So keep watching, looking, listening, and most of all, keep practicing. I'll catch you next time. Bye now.